Start by preparing the site to construction drawings. Prepare a smooth, even surface, removing any debris or vegetation and filling voids. As required, compact the subgrade before placing the wall footing. Excavate for the footing and, when specified, install a geotextile separation layer before placing any base material. Then place, shape, and compact the granular base materials according to specification. Fully expand the GeoWeb footing section into position with temporary or permanent anchors, stretching devices, or by other workable methods. Place the specified infill material in and around the footing section to a level about 50 millimeters or 2 inches above the cell wall. Level and compact the infill material using appropriate compaction equipment. If specified, place additional fill over the footing section to obtain the required elevation. Groundwater drainage can be critical to the performance of any wall system. Be sure a proper drainage system is installed.